That was a great save by Janot. You're facing a right-hand shot. He came off that right pipe and did a nice job with moving his pad and sliding.
6 minutes gone in the first period. Good action here at the McGinnis. The Johnstone brothers are out there. Here's Soto with a shot. With a shot for the point. Second power play for the Huskies brought to you by Edward Jones Financial Advisor Brent Peterson. Wrapped around now inside of the zone. Gould will try to set it up to the point for Carroll. Tanner Carroll with a nice move. Shifts, get a shot lane, looks at it, takes the shot. Oh, goodness! Tanner Carroll with a tremendous goal! And good chip out there by Lake State. Nielsen hustling back for Michigan Tech, giving chase for Fetto. Drop back for Stebner, he'll work it up and clear it away. And here comes Nielsen on the rush, trying to get the loose puck. He does. Nielsen looking to shoot, score! Nielsen with a great goal! He made it look like he was going to pass it. So we'll be starting up here in about 3 minutes or maybe 2 minutes here. So let's give a starting goaltenders brought to you by your Auto Value Store, Sharon Avenue in Houghton and 6th Street in Calumet. Register today to win a 56-inch storage combo. Four of them will be given away to register. Visit on the loose puck. Renardo able to work it up for Sova. Sova lost control. McParland coming down on the steal, trying to find somebody open in front. He's got Renardo. Couldn't get it to him. Renardo will follow up and drop it back down behind the net. In front, scores. What a play. Power puts it home as he was left wide open in front of a defenseless Kevin Janot.
Keeper Janot. So what they're trying to do is play 3-on-2 at the top and then get the shot on net. That's what the coach wants. Get the shot on net and create things.
Power play continues for Lake State. 4-1 Michigan Tech. 5-on-4 player advantage. Oh, but Janot gave it up and the score. Kevin Janot tried to clear it himself and he coughed up the puck. He was out of the
down. He got the knee, not the ankle, and it got him right on the square on the knee.
Power taken to the locker room. We'll see if he returns. Lake Piedola taking the drop. 3-1. Piedola wins it. Carroll comes around from the wing. Centers it in front. Tipped in front. Gordon scores! Daniel Holmberg, the Swede. And Sternberg now finds some ice along the middle. Across the line, Radke. Leaves it there. Tipped away. Ritz coming back shorthanded on a partial break. Dennis Ritz coming down. Looks to shoot. Score! Dennis Ritz! Daniel Holmberg, the Swede. And Sternberg now finds some ice along the middle. Across the line, Radke. Leaves it there. Tipped away. Ritz coming back shorthanded on a partial break. Dennis Ritz coming down. Looks to shoot. Score! Dennis Ritz! With the changeup. Left wing corner. Huskies up by 3. Kara again with an attempt to pass it to the front. And it tipped up the center ice.
What a great saucer pass. He just kind of flipped that puck in the air. It was lying flat.
Here's a rebound attempt. Score! Alex Kattan gets his first goal in the Huskies. And the Huskies. Netminder Kevin Janot's goal. And the puck travels down to the corner. Fished out of there by Tanner Carroll. The Hancock, Michigan native will bring it up now with a couple of nice moves to center ice. Carroll across the line. Brings it down wide on his forehand. Centers it in front. Score! The faceoff, Jajar Carroll somewhat wins it to himself. 4-1 Michigan Tech. Alex Patan to Kara. Didn't have an angle to take the shot. And a loose puck scooped up by Sternberg. He'll try to clear and will. Robinson leaving it there. Kicked up by Radke. He'll take a good hit. Oh, they're going to call Sova. And I'm interested. It's going to be an elbow to the chest because
his line combinations now. He's lost power. So now you got to do a couple of things. You can rotate as many players as you can. You keep all three lines the same and then just rotate one guy in the one line. That way you keep everybody together.
10:46 left in the second period. Icing called against Michigan Tech. 33 seconds left to kill off in the Holmberg. Rough being called. Grabbuck will fire it in. Wrapped all the way in around for Carroll. Let it go to the point. Churchman stepping in. Walks right in. Gets a pass off. Delivered a pass to the back door. Saved by Kevin Janot. And the puck goes to the corner. Still controlled by Churchman. He'll shoot it through. Pad saved by Janot.
Left-hand shot. That's just a great shot by Gordon.
7-2, the Huskies with their second power play goal of the game. Milos, his second goal of the game, and it's a 5-goal lead for the Huskies. Slapped down inside of the Michigan Tech end, and one of the Lakers going down on the flank. Back out the center ice. Sternberg with control. Over for Sternberg. His shot through traffic, blocked by Fillion in front of his netminder. And the Huskies working defensively to the corner. Penalty coming up, and let's see if it's against the Huskies. It is. Delayed call. Sternberg with a hard shot. Scores! Beat Kevin Janot short side, and the Huskies will have to serve the penalty. Bring it up. He'll chip it inside the Michigan Tech zone. Steven Seigel with a quick slap at it. Can't get it out. Perrell with a great save at the line. Over Ciotti. Ciotti down low. Radke up top. Ciotti across. One-timer. Just wide. Rebound up there. Kevin Janot couldn't get back in time, and Radke slips it in the near side. And we've got a three goal. We are ready to go with the third period. Dirk Hembroff and Steve Coates on Mix 93. Michigan Tech with a five-goal lead. Raven in the net now for Lake State. Nails Eric Raven, his first action this year. Here's a shot. Score! Alex Smith fits in from the bottom of the circle on a near impossible. By Edward Jones financial advisor Brent Peterson. Seigel up the right, left wing rather, to Patan. Patan will follow it in. Sternberg couldn't pitch him off. Patan in behind the net now. Leaves it there for Johnstone. Seigel will pick it up off the wall. Gets it to the front. Piello with a shot. Score!